when they asked me to do Disney Mania, I said yes. And I was very excited because I got to do Cruella DeVille, which is, I think, an awesome song. So yeah, excitement. That was awesome. Song like this, I get to be someone else, and I kind of like it, you know? I get to go out of my own world and play someone else, which is fun. I'm working on an album, and we're recording right now, and I've been in the studio every day. So yeah, it's been fun, and I'm excited for it to come out. This inhuman beast, she ought to be locked up and never released. The world was such a wholesome place until Cruella, Cruella. My musical influence? Elvis. Elvis Presley. Elvis Presley is definitely my number one musical influence. If you were in my room, if you didn't like Elvis, you'd leave my room because it's decked out with like Elvis. I have like Elvis posters, and like my fans know I love Elvis, so they like send me books. But yeah, Elvis Presley is my one musical influence, and Pat Benatar. Those are my two favorite people. I know my fans would love this song, and like I actually think they'll be like, of course LaLaine picked this song. Because like at my Radio Disney concerts and stuff, when I perform, the songs I perform, like my music and how I am and like even how I talk on stage, I think they love it because they can really like, they feel like they can connect to me and they know me. And I think that they'll love this song, and they'll just get a kick out of it because as some of my like vibes in there. I hope they'll like it. Please like it.
Now here's LaLaine with Cruella DeVille from the classic 101 Dalmatians.
If she doesn't scare you, no evil thing will. To see her is to take a sudden chill. Cruella, Cruella. The curl of her lips, the ice in her stare. All innocent children had better beware. She's like a spider waiting for the kill. Cruella, Cruella DeVille. At first you think Cruella is a devil, but after time has worn away the shock, you come to realize you've seen her kind of eyes watching you from underneath a rock. This vampire bat, this inhuman beast, she ought to be locked up and never released. The world was such a wholesome place until Cruella, Cruella DeVille. You think Cruella is a devil, but after time has worn away the shock, you come to realize you've seen her kind of eyes watching you from underneath a rock. Cruella DeVille, Cruella DeVille, if she doesn't scare you, no evil thing will. To see her is to take a sudden chill. Cruella, in her stare, all innocent children had better beware. She's like a spider waiting for the kill. Look out for Cruella DeVille.
stage, me and my dancers, we do a little prayer. We gather in a circle and we have to stick our right foot in. Someone made that up, I think it was my dancer, Kristen. And so we have to stick our right foot in and one of us will say a prayer. And then we're all pumped up and we go on stage and we perform and hopefully we rock the show.
This next act is a Canadian singing star who is quickly moving up the charts with her debut album. Now let's go into the studio in Canada as she's recording her almost punk rendition of Part of Your World from The Little Mermaid, one of my favorite Disney movies. Let's check out Sky Sweetnam. Give it up!
Hey, what's up, everybody? My name